live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi, John Susswich here in the Weather Center. Forecast starting at midnight tonight, running until 3 o'clock in the afternoon on Wednesday. Winter weather advisory kicks in at midnight for you folks in Swain, northern Jackson, and Haywood counties. 1 to 3 inches of snow expected above 3,500 feet. So the forecast for tonight, for the upstate, cloudiness, maybe a few sprinkles, quite chilly, overnight low 39 degrees. Cold with patches of wet snow and rain for the mountains, overnight low 34 degrees. And during the day on Wednesday, cloudy skies with isolated rain showers in the upstate, scattered rain and snow showers for the mountains.